2015 Vans Warped Tour. We just played Ventura yesterday. Kevin Lyman threw a big party for the crew and all the bands. Everybody got a little rowdy and drunk. It looks like we fell asleep at the beach because we've all been drinking and couldn't drive.
We're like in Los Angeles, really. This is awesome. We're in fucking LA. I'm in fucking LA!
Such as Andy's squirt spraying fan thing. I've got this magic cool towel that I wet and keep cool. Lots of water, cooler is stocked. And we bought some super soakers today. The next six shows are in a row, and every single night we're gonna be driving through the night for like 6 to 7 to 8 hours each. This means no sleep, it means extreme heat. This is like, if you can get through Warped Tour, I think you can get through any tour. Thank you, Andy. You get through any tour because it's the most grueling, craziest tour. Heat, Warped Tour, Mesa, here we come.
JLC, the John Lennon contest, songwriting contest, they have the bus here and it's all built in the studio. A kid wrote a story and we're trying to put music to it right now and make it work. It's starting to sound pretty psycho-y the way we usually do.
Are you ready for this, Kenny?
Nope. Fortunately, this child is ill, but he wrote a cool story that really fits with our kind of music, so hopefully it'll all work out. His name's Tim. Thumbs up, Tim.
We love your story, Tim.
We love your story.